22nd of December. O King, whom all the peoples desire, you are the cornerstone which makes all one. O come and save man, whom you made from clay. Lord God, fill our hearts with hope and our minds with welcome for your restoring grace, so that our actions will be pleasing to you. May your peace, which surpasses all understanding, guard our hearts and minds in Christ Jesus. Through your Holy Spirit. Amen.